New this morning, a truck and a DART bus collided, killing one person and injuring two others. This happened just before 9 o'clock last night. Police say that bus was on Route 218 when the driver of the truck ran through the intersection. The driver was pronounced dead on the scene. No passengers were on that bus at the time, and that crash is now under investigation.